Aritwa makwa jita kwa dungu wa boy na demo ikari wa itura rili ya banana. Na ni moko lirikano na mwakosi yogi finance bill ye kiriruo igoti ya nyumba na rili ya kwa vile kwa rili yo. Nige tuweka ate nile ya tinio na katakate nige za mauduma siyo mage mahetu. Kena nogu na mwze nya waira kurekiru. Kuena mauduma igimono mahitha netio zaini wa finance bill. Kuena fuel level ya sirigi keda hale olita ya maguta. Na maguta mage haisa fururi wothe indo ciothe igiaga goro tondu maguta mahinyagiriria nginya mundu uri ukomete mocari. Riu turoiga atiriri mwahaicia maguta mwahaicia fuel levy na ciringi kenda ri indo ciothe ona iria mukweheragia igoti ona migate muratuhenia ni mweheria ri no ikuhaica gutiri kindu gitekuhaica gacoka ngori atiriri tondu ni muraiga ni muri chanjaga mundu wothe nginya utari wira kana ewira kana ndari wira mundu wa miaka 25 ni aritinagio ni arifosagwo kuriha mbeca cia health scheme ri mundu ucio arirutaga mbeca ku mwicanjaga muciari wake mugacoka mugacanji mugacoka mugacanji mwanya mwana muciari arihire mwana na nerihire ciake andu aya mena maundu maingi muno mahithanitie na turoiga atiriri ithue tutiroiga biru ndikahitukio turoiga ya mberugamio a Kenya mataririo niki na kinaki kirongererwo tondu maundu maya twetikira ati ni kwahitukio ri ati tondu mugate ni wagwithio ri andu aya othe ungimoria gutiri mundu uriire mugate gwake ruciini no maundu ma health mara affect mundu wothe
thina wa finance biru ri twina thina na biru ino tondu taikaria guku gwitu kiamba tutire na imani undu wa mbere ona andu aria twatwarire kuria mbunge ya gibururi nigetha makorwo magitwaririria tondu ungirora ta riu ndeto ino ya mugate ri mugate karari o kaundu ga kuhinga Kenya maitho nigetha Kenya maiguikane ni marehe thina maiguikane na mararamika meherie mugate meherie ndeto cia ngari nigetha gutuike ni maigua mateta ma Kenya na ni meherie maundu maria marona me mangi mahinyiriria koguo na njira nguhi ri ithuo na tutirenda amendment ya biru ino turenda biru ino matuike ya kumieheria tondu ni iri ingi makoretwo marehete 2023 ri bado biru iyo marehire last year ri tutire turaiganira nayo ni biru tuhinyiririe na koguo magicoka kurehe ngi ya 2024 ri turaiga atiriri turaikaria kiamba biru ino ri ona tutirenda amendment by the way turenda biru ino yothe matuike ya kumieheria macio nimo mateta maitu maria turi namo.
Sema we are not for that finance bill. We are not for lit kabisa. Ile ingine ya 2022-23 imetufinya ya kutosha, so we are not for lit.
Jitago Paul Kingara wa Wairimu ndi mutongoria guku Kiamba.
Turaiga finance bill, tutikwenda kuona finance bill hakuhi na ithuĩ ni tondu magoti maria turari hakwa ndagika ino magoti mau ni maiganu na andu aitu ni maigite magoti macio matiguka kuhinyiriria andu aitu. Ciana citu itikwaga guthoma, ciana citu itikwaga gwika maundu maria mangi ni undu wa kureherwo magoti ni mundu na mbeca ici ciarogotwo mbeca ici tutiracoka kuona wira uria irathii kurutana kuu na nja tondu ni moiga ni mwa impose taxi ya matumbi maria maraima na nja ri ithuĩ twita arĩmi ya matumbĩrĩ kana twita arĩmi ya ngũkũrĩ actually na kĩndũ kĩrĩa kĩratũthumbũra nĩ rĩrĩ nĩ irio cia ngũkũ. Irio cia ngũkũ is very very expensive atĩ mũndũ thaa icio na wĩigĩte tũkũkũ ikũmi kana tũkũkũ twendi kũrĩa mũciĩ nĩ ũkuona irio cia ngũkũ nĩ iratũtwara mahenya mũno. Koguo thirikari ĩno twarora biru ĩno ya finance biru kona kũringana kuga ũrĩa maraiga atĩ mekũrehe nĩ maracenjirie maũndũ marĩa mothe maracenjirie nĩ tũrona nĩ kũgeria marageria gũ sneak in marageria gũ sneak in twara ũguo no ithuĩ twĩ generation Z nĩ tugĩte atĩrĩrĩ nĩ tũramenya ũrĩa kũrathiĩ na tũtigwĩtĩkĩra andũ aya matũrehere maheni macio menamo.
Ya kwamba hii finance bill, sisi kama wakaaji wa Kiaba hatutaki amendment ya hii finance bill 2024. Tunataka hii finance bill iondolewe kabisa, kwa sababu hata ile ambayo walipitisha last year bado inatukandamiza, bado inatukalia. Kwa hivyo sisi hatuoni haja, na hapo ndipo tumesemea kwamba hata hii mapo ya mkato walikuwa ameleta na magari, hii ilikuwa tu kizigizio kwa sababu walikuwa wanajua wananchi wataleta shida, na wakileta shida wataondoa mapo ya mkate, wataondoa mapo ya magari, wataondoa mapo ya diapers, ili wananchi waweze kutosheka na kusema ya kwamba wameitengeneza. Lakini tunajua ya kwamba kuna mapo makubwa sana ya kufinya, ya kukandamiza mwananchi wa Kenya, ambayo imefichwa katika hii finance bill. So sisi tunasema hivi, hatutaki hii finance bill 2024. Na mbunge wetu wa Kiaba, na tunataka hii iweze kumfikia mbunge wa Kiaba, ulichaguliwa na watu wa Kiaba ili uende kule bunge uweze kuwatetea na kupeleka masilahi yao kule bunge. Lakini wewe haukuchaguliwa kule state house uwe unatoa orders kwa state house, hapana.
Vipengele karibu zote katika hii finance bill ziko na shida,
yote iko na shida.
Huwezi kata tax ya mkate uweke kwa mafuta ya petroli. Hiyo mkate itapelekwa mahali inapelekwa na petroli. Ile stima tunatumia ukiangalia kwa bill inakuanga na fuel charge. Kwa hivyo tunasema hii bill imeficha mambo mingi ndani. Tunataka iletwe, tuichambue, tujue ni hii tunataka na hii hatutaki. Na watu sasa lazima waanze kusikiliza hata watu ambao wanatoka kwa vijiji. Sio ati wao wakikaa kwa bunge wanapewa sitting allowance wanaenda wanaongezea kodi. Lazima tuangalie kila kitu ambayo wanajadilia bunge, na sasa sauti ya mwananchi lazima isikike.
Sema we are not for that finance bill. We are not no, for it kabisa. Ile ingine ya 2022-23 imetufinya ya kutosha. So we are not for it.
So, Jovana Kawanjiku, this is the message that we want to pass to you. We as the Kiambu constituents, we as the Kiambu constituents, we want to tell you, please stand for what is right. Stand for what is right. Stop being a puppet of the executive. Stop being a puppet of those other leaders whom we see that you are associating with, the likes of Kimani Ichung'wa, the likes and all those other leaders. Please, we beg you, please stand for what is right, because that is the sole reason why we give you that mandate. We as the citizens of Kenya, we as Kiambu constituents, we give you that mandate to go and represent and to go, yeah, exactly, to go and represent our interests in parliament.
I am Kenyan.
I am Kenyan.
I am Kenyan.
I am Kenyan.